before you can take a right of direction. I'm also concerned about Commonwealth Avenue on a Thursday, Friday evening, sometimes at Melrose, you're backed up past the Hess gas station. You know, you went at another, you know, 90 cars per hour, so you're averaging, you know, a car and a half a minute. You know, it might take you 10 or 15 minutes, so that's going to be another 15 to 20 cars backed up. So those traffic concerns are real, and it should be noted that they are as bad as they are.
Doing the don't block the box markings in some locations, and I think that those help a lot and would help in more intersections.